I'm meteorologist Annie Beckstrom with your 13 Action News nightly forecast. The Golden Knights taking on the Colorado Avalanche Tuesday night at T-Mobile Arena. Temperatures look good, but wind will be gusty. Our highs back in the low 60s for Tuesday afternoon under a mostly clear sky, but check out those wind speeds, sustained 15 to 25 with gusts up to about 30, so make sure to hold on to your hats. Temperatures will fall to the low 50s by the end of the game. Go Knights, go!